What is up, guys? GTA5 here, and welcome back to GTA 5. Where today we're gonna see what happens if we return to Simeon's as Michael after the fight between Michael and Simeon. So let's do this.
I was chump big for a job well done. Get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker!
Okay, let's do this. Let's fight Simeon.
Gattaria doesn't back down from anybody.
This thing's gonna need some serious body work, or it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah, did he agree to have some fun break into my fucking house?
I thought.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit.
So now, let's go ahead and go to a far-off distance, then return back. See what happens. I think we're at a far enough distance, so let's go ahead and go back. Okay, we're going in. So let's go and see what happens. Okay, so let's just get rid of the waypoint here. Okay, let's go. Okay. How about if we just go in here? Okay, so I think I'll have to do a mission before I'll be able to come back and try this. So, fast forward. Okay. So, we're back here. Park in the handicap spot. Okay. We should be able to go in this door. Okay, where are you? Hello? Looks like he's still repairing this whole area. Where is he? Simeon? Simeon? Where are you? Hey, I didn't know he had a health packet stashed in here. That might come in handy. Whoa, what's what? He's not in here. Simeon. Well, he's in this room. Oh. Come on. I don't... What the heck? Come on. So nothing will happen? So nothing happens. At all. Anyway, guys, that's it for this video. Be a master, stay a master, I'll see you guys next time. Good night, everybody.